Patricia.
Trevor.
Oh, it's good to speak to you.
My thoughts are with you.
Is he, Martin? Is he treating you well? If you ever...
You're a sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Oh, Patricia. I really miss...
I have to go.
Shit! Mr.
Phillips.
Hope all is well, sir.
Yeah, for a pair. You dumbass. Are you high again?
You see that shit?
Don't ask, don't tell. They found their way into my possession.
Keep your ratchet ass over there.
All right, meet me at the usual spot in Davis. 12 tomorrow.
Gotta give me some kush after ride tripping on these fools.
Tell me about it.
Can we stop by Gebber's place, T?
Here, put this on.
You know, I'm gonna scan this place for cameras when you're gone, Peeper.
Hey, when this thing is done, the girls are gonna be videoing me.
Nah, ain't gonna happen.
What ain't gonna happen?
$400 million isn't making this guy a player, and it ain't making you a good person. Now put on your clothes.
Hey, so we ready for to get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes, oh, yeah. Yes, if you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
Ready for action, huh?
Let's go!
All right, I'm gonna meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close!
Get the crew. Let's go, let's go!
We need Lester in the air, running comms, and managing the link-up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? That's just one of the hats I wear.
We ready to go in the tunnel. When you draw on the heat in the foyer, man, give us word.
What the hell?
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
I work for Trevor. I'm used to it.
All right, man. I'm going through the vault wall.
Get on the floor! This is a robbery! Get on the damn floor!
That's the wall we need to go through!
Calling all units. We have a 211 at the unit depository. Two suspects placed at the inside. Possible hostage situation.
Let's do this! Be here soon. We gotta blow these cages fast.
Get in the vault and plant the bombs, yo. We need both cages, homie.
The bombs are in place. I'm gonna set them off. Got access!
Cops on the way! Tell them behind me!
Get the metal over here for pickup! I'll handle the heat!
Hey, I said this is a robbery! Where do you keep the gold?
Do us a favor and get the fuck up!
I don't want to get shot when I'm pushing this! Move out of the way!
I'll hold them off as long as you need me to!
What do you mean the gold's in the vault? This is the Union Depository, ain't it?
I got the other side. Just get the car ready to go. Hey, come on. We got a lot of heat here. Let's blow these cages while we can.
You need to go in there and plant them bombs, know what I'm saying? Fit that second cage, dog.
Hey, the charge is set. Let's open them up. Cages are open.
I hear some cops, dog. They're the tunnel behind me.
I hold them off. Get the metal where we need it for pickup.
I'm here for the bullion. Cough it up.
You get the cups. I'm on the metal.
Hey, keep it moving. I got this.
Cups coming from the other way. That side of the tunnel.
Other side. I'm on it. Get the trolleys where we need them.
I don't care how far underground you gotta go to get it. I ain't leaving the Union Depository without some gold.
Back up!
Y'all don't want to come over here.
In place.
Stay back! Back off!
Well, this is awkward, because I ain't leaving here without the gold. What's the point in sticking up the Union Depository if you ain't gonna leave with the gold?
Don't worry about the bricks. Just hand it to the police.
These dudes ain't getting near you. Hey, T, the metal's ready to go. Where the choppers at?
Helicopter inbound. See you in a second.
The brink are where we need him. Let's get him out of here.
Hey, we got you. Lower the winch. Hey, I got this one. We'll get the next one.
On the floor!
Oh, shit! Over there, dog. Look out.
Cops at the vault now. They're coming from the bank.
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Dudes had to get through that door.
There's a news team rappelling into the tunnel. I gotta pull out.
Oh my God!
Stay in there. Hey, the vault's empty already, Bumps.
I'm bringing the chopper back around. Now.
Hey, get out of here, man. Get them bricks gone. You heard him. Go. So the chopper's away. All right, we're coming out the back door. All right, man, look, downtown's locked up tight. We should get out of here together, dawg. Meet at the footbridge to Arcadia's. There ain't gonna be room in the getaway car. I'll cover you run, then I'll try to knock out solo. Really? Good luck, dawg. I'm running.
Push through! F's at the bridge!
Cross Alta Street!
This way, this way!
We're clean! Let us walk away!
Come on, this is a game to me!
Hey, they didn't give us the gold!
You're a part of the system! Down here!
My pockets are empty, officer!
This is a fascist state!
Damn, you made it! Woo! After doing the walk in the Union Depository, man!
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention!
Woo! Got it! Out the way!
You wanna get in my way?
Move or get moved!
This shit ends.
Now's our time!
Right now.
Across the bridge! Crossing! Let's go!
Piece of shit.
We're getting out one way or another!
Yeah, it's done!
game to me!
Go home to your wives!
Hey, through this passageway, on the left!
Take cover! On the floor!
Hey! Merryweather's here! Hey! Over here! Down these steps! Hey, is the metal safe? Merryweather ain't gonna jack your ass!
We're outside town, waiting on the train. No Merryweather on the horizon.
Alright, cool.
not part of the system!
We getting out of here together, man!
Give us some room!
Come on! Hey! On the right! Shit, they coming!
Trevor's gonna be one rich motherfucker if we go down!
Trevor's... Hey, keep moving!
Hey, the G-Rod's in the parking lot, let's go!
You really wanna die for these assholes?
Hold him for him!
Getting out one way or another!
The government stole more gold than we have!
Fucking idiot!
Come on, let us go!
You motherfucker!
I'm not a big cop car!
Come on!
Wives!
You want to get in my way?
You weakling!
Where you gonna go now?
What a fuck!
Don't be a hero!
Federal government stooges!
You really want to do this?
Prohibitionists!
We will go through you! On the floor!
Hey, now's the time! Let's get this skate ride and go!
And on our way.
Hey, let's book, man! Come on!
The shit I've been in with Trevor's got nothing on that! Let's go!
It's like any score! You just lose the cop! Hey, if they catch us, man, Trevor's gonna get your shit.
Suspect in sight.
Ain't you looking?
You got this, right? We cool?
Hey, think of the metal. Let's go. Hey, think of the metal. Let's go. You can do this, M. Lose them. It's just a little heat, man. You can handle this. They catch us, man. We never getting out. We gotta lose them. Hey, we ain't getting caught. Not now, homie.
Oh, we're clear. I'll check on the gold. Trevor? Lester? Come in.
Mikey! Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company! Looks like Merryweather. You sure you can handle RPG, the noob tube? Ha! If you hold it steady, get me an angle, and they're gone. I see them! Three choppers! We're going to miss the train!
missiles. They might back off. Get where I can hit them, please! Alright, you pricks! Here it comes! Where are we going?
He's gone.
Stay on him! I need to be closer! Follow the chopper! They're not cruise missiles! I gotta be close!
I go down, half the gold goes down with me. Do something!
I'm not gonna hit him from back here! We don't have much wiggle here! Go for the train! Make up some distance, so I got a chance! Keep it still! I'm going for it!
We just lost half the score!
Set down the metal and I'll warehouse it.
And you dropped the gold on the train? Put her down!
Woo-hoo!
Woo!
Oh, we did it!
We did it!
We fucking did it! We are good. All right? Wow. You are one serious fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacations.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
Oh, fuck me.
Hey, Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck.
Franklin, what's up?
Shit, what's cracking, homie? We need to talk, but somewhere quiet, all right?
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever you need. How about one of those empty lots off El Burro on the east side of town?
Yeah, all right, homie. Look, I'll meet you there, all right?
Franklin, what's up, big homie?
Mike, man, I need to have a conversation with Trevor. You know. Yeah, that conversation.
Oh, shit. All right, okay.
Look, man, the FIB dudes want him gone. And Devin Weston want y'all gone. You know how it is, dawg. Shit. Somebody gotta go.
Well, ain't fucking me.
Exactly, man. Look, we meeting at a Borough Heights. So you think you can help me?
I don't know. That sounds like it's your thing, Frank. I'll see what I can do.
Oh my.
and I know.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Shit, I'm good, T. And yourself?
Oh, peachy. I know what this is about.
You do?
Of course. It's Michael. You're the peacemaker. Well, I ain't having it, all right? I ain't having it. I mean, maybe when the heat dies down. But this, nah, I ain't having. I mean, that's it, right? Huh? Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
But Michael ain't the problem. T, I like you. You scare the shit out of me sometimes. You creep me the fuck out. But the way I see it, the way anyone normal would see it, not that any of this shit is normal, man, you're gonna get us all fucking killed.
You gonna whack me? Huh? Me? I ain't been nothing but straight and true with you.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in.
You fucking killed him!
Trevor, dog! Hey, Trevor! Where you going, homie? Beep, beep, beep.
so you gonna run from me, huh? Yo, where are you, man? I'm chasing T through the oil field.
Shit. Okay, I'm not far away. Try and stop him.
You grow the fuck up. I mean, I admit, I'm a bad piece of work, but that guy, that piece of shit, no boundaries, no sense of when to back off, no nothing. 24/7 insanity, day in, day out, all the time. Never regretted nothing, never cared for nothing. Well, fuck him. I mean, there's gotta be a limit, kid. You know, a point where even assholes like us say, enough is he fucking enough. Human stew. That's my limit. I know that now.
I guess that's that then.
It is what it is.
Hey, it's certainly been an education.
Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye. Whatever it takes, kid. Survive.
Damn straight.